issues.
A homeowner in the lower Ninth Ward is urging the city to tear down the blighted home next door. WDSU reporter Cindy Chuen shows us how one community group is rallying to help.
Residents of the lower Ninth Ward have been battling with blight for years, and they say they feel as if their neighborhood has been virtually ignored. In fact, we spoke with a homeowner in the 2100 block of Tupelo earlier today, and he says that he loves the city. He has lived here for 30 years, decided to rebuild after Hurricane Katrina in 2008. But the problem is the home next door. He says he feels as if that home is in imminent danger of collapse. But in addition to that, he also says it's endangering his life because he can't get homeowner's insurance. He says he has repeatedly contacted various city offices but have not had any luck. Well, today, a community voice decided to come out and rally in support, and they are demanding that that house get demolished so that Mr. Alvin Seymour can get the help he needs.
It's like I'm gonna be a victim again for something that's not at my, you know. I have nightmares about this house, you know, because prior to Hurricane Isaac, there was high winds. It blew a sheet of plywood into the house. I have a police report.
Representatives from interim District E Councilmember Freddie Charbonnet and Councilmember at Large Stacy Head were also here at the event. On your side in the lower Ninth Ward, Simni Chuen, WDSU News.
The mayor's office says that the property was recently inspected by the city and will be moving quickly through the process of demolition.